Hi everyone, welcome back. We play some more Genesis Alpha 1 today. So I really like it. And show you some bits that we didn't get to last time. Today we're going to do some ship assault, which is where we board a derelict ship and try and steal whatever we can. Or salvage it, I guess is probably a better way to say. That's telling me what's actually on board, but I'm the one that's actually going to have to go across there, which is a bit of fun. So, I'll get the gun ready. Here we go. Doesn't sound good, does it? This is what happens. Station gets out of control. Excellent. I've got tracking now where the thing I really want to pick up is.
Welcome to the shipbuilding interface. Here you build and upgrade our ship. Modules can also be deconstructed if you're not satisfied with their layout, or if you have other reasons to destroy them. Also, I recommend using this interface for orientation on board by accessing the ship map.
I think this might be the biotech here. That's probably one of our main targets. I seem to be facing the right way if I take a right at the first right I can take a right at. Oh, that's the way.
Accessing.
So my crew will teleport the bio we can take, whatever they've got. It's probably blocked the webcam. Really gotta find out what that thing is in the left corner of the screen. I picked up something on one of the planets and I haven't been able to work out how to use it yet. I should probably look it up, but I couldn't find anything in the PDA, which is odd. Because it told me to look in the PDA to try and find supposed to do. Anyway, let us get back on track right really close to whatever it is. These two things. That's pretty cool. Except I'm a little bit worried because they appear to be standing on top of it.
Complete.
Weapon added.
systems operational.
New captain promoted.
Yeah.
Drive systems operational.
Second story to the ship, so we've got some crew quarters up here on the second level. We have a little turbo lift which takes you upstairs. So let's have a look. What have we got? Framework, cable. We should have everything we need, we hope, to build a clone level 2. Of course, I can't see the menu, so I might just switch over to my screen so I can actually see. There's a little menu in the top left-hand corner of the screen that unfortunately you can't see at the moment because of my fat face on the webcam. Let's see. Crew Clone Lab 2, can't build it. I don't have enough panels, of all things. Okay, I'm not even sure what's in this system. We better go have a look. This way, closest place to have a look is probably in here. Oh, I built some little robots with the gold I found, which walk around the ship and make sure that the aliens aren't destroying the power nodes, which is really good. So I've got two of them running around the ship on different controls. Okay, so we are in a dead space area that's just had the wreck. So I'm going to have to move the ship. Cantina. If I showed you the cantina, this is where the clones hang out when they don't have any job. As you can see, we have some chairs, and couches, and motivational posters, all the things you need to keep your clones happy. So let's head for the bridge. I think that's my next job. Gotta decide where to go. So if we want some panels, we have to go. Okay, we've got some in this system. That's pretty inconvenient. It's a high danger planet, but that's okay. I've been here before too. I obviously didn't think it was worth going to get anything from that planet. Alright, time to go.
Warning. Prepare for hyperdrive.
Just a quick check of resources. Oh, we've got lots of gunpowder and batteries. So, I should build some stuff. Oh, I should see. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna create another clone.
Cloning initiated.
Okay, someone's assigned in here, I think. Yeah, Lambert will look after. And I'll head this way. Is someone assigned here? Yes. Okay. Let's build.
Processing.
A bunch of turrets. Some energy bubbles.
Processing.
Don't need more robots. Don't really need bullets. Do I?
Cloning done.
We've got some new guns. There's grenades. Energy rifles. Power shotgun.
the iron thrower is good. I don't know about the acid thrower. I should probably try it out. Just swap out. Do I have any ammo? Grenades. I'm not sure if I can do grenades. I can't do grenades, never mind. But I might be able to after I visit the planet here.
Processing.
I don't have anything that's using bullets, so I'm not going to worry about that at the moment.
Access granted.
Oh, that's a lot of stuff. I'm going to start setting some up around the ship. Okay. Last time, we got attacked by boarders. They all came through the crew quarters upstairs, so I think a couple of turrets here is probably.
Weapons activated.
And we don't want anything getting into the fire attack either. That would be really bad. Got one turret in here. We might pop another one. I think we've got one in here too, just in case we do. Yeah, unfortunately off stream, I almost lost the ship. Oh, well, I can't.
Weapons activated.
Just in case they go after the crew. And this side corridor is a little bit quiet, so you might get something trapped.
Weapons activated.
Okay, that's looking good. Framework. Oh no, we've done all the beaming we can here, so it's hangar time. I wonder if it's time to start bringing a crew with me. Probably not on a high danger mission, unfortunately. Yeah, this is going to be a little bit hard for the crew. But we can grab the aluminium we want and a bunch of other stuff, so
I'm harvester destination set.
To go.
Launch sequence activated. 10, 9, launch, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, launch, sequence, activate.
Thank you. happens. Okay, now the fun bit, unloading on. Sounds like we've got visitors. Yes, we've got visitors. Oh, it smells.
New materials have been refined.
There
Job assigned.
Okay, Dahl, you come down.
New materials have been refined.
Just exactly which one is going to be a problem. Though I think some of them have green stuff in them, and it kind of gives you a... There's one more box to go, so I'm going to wait for the robot to grab it. One thing that can go wrong with the game, unfortunately, is the robots can bug out and stop delivering stuff to the refiner, which is not great. Kind of got to start again. Seems to go okay.
New materials have been refined.
Strange creatures popped out. Strange fungal infection.
Harvester destination set.
Launch sequence activated. 10, 9, launch sequence activated. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch sequence activated.
Just have to make sure nothing eats me until I get some points. Leaving me alone this time, aren't they?
activated. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
New materials have been refined.
How are we doing? One more panel and we can start. Stand over suspense. Bit boring, I know.
New materials have been refined.
Must be just some regions because we seem to get a lot of spores in some places.
In our cloning laboratories, new clones can be created and added to the crew. Thanks to superior genetics advanced technologies, we are also able to combine human DNA with DNA we collect in outer space. This feature gives us the amazing option to create perfectly specialized beings for the Genesis program. New materials have been refined.
Okay, Lambert. Into the lab. Upstairs to the new lab.
Job assigned.
That's right, yeah. Okay, anyone else spare at the moment?
New materials have been refined.
Attractive people. Let's go visit the greenhouse and see what we can do. So this is the clone lab anyway. A little bit fancier than the old one, which reminds me we might recycle the old one before we go downstairs. Biotank. Oh, I'll show you the biotank. It's just basically a tank where all the bio, the green stuff I suck up goes, and then we turn it into clones. Oh, yeah. We should make some grenades. Oh. Pick up some of that. Maybe none of it's been processed yet. that's been processed yet. Okay. Wow, we could pretty much build whatever we want. I'm thinking. Another greenhouse. We can't build another greenhouse. But we almost could. That reminds me, we need to go and have a look at the greenhouse and see if we can squeeze in another plant. We don't really want to plant something for an alien clone. There's some clones we can do that. Oxygen as well. So we've got two empty planters. I should have two planters for storage. Zerk stream. Which provides ammonia.
New materials have been refined.
I don't know which clones want ammonia. It might not even be one that I've researched yet. Double check that this section of ship hasn't been taken over by.
New materials have been refined.
Okay. What's left here? Oh, yeah, we're going back for one night.
Harvester destination set.
So we could go down with a crew here. Perhaps. I'm going to have to reassign crew from somewhere else, though. Not the greenhouse.
Job assigned. Job assigned.
Have to be people.
Job assigned. Job assigned. New materials have been refined.
tell them to go back to the ship. Which might be safer, depending on what happens. So happy. Okay, hitchhiker check. Is anyone there? Wow, there's no turret here either. Okay, time to replace that one. Witches just.
Weapons activated.
Perfect. Now.
Weapons activated.
They explode when they run out of ammo, which is not great, but it'd be good if you could reload. Now we just got to supervise the unloading.
New materials have been refined.
Jumps out. Stations or anything like that. I am really surprised.
New
some places,
have been
every
refined.
Single box has something in it. I guess it was the high danger planets, critical danger planets I was visiting, so it probably has something to do. Done. We have done everything, I think. I'll just go and check the ship and see. Still got some stuff to unload, it looks like.
New materials have been refined.
access granted.
New materials have been refined.
Processing.
Need lots of
processing.
Everything else. Yeah. I don't think we have anything that uses it. Pistol.
Processing.
Always need more turrets. And my little friend here is going to do all the work for me. Well, I might help a little bit.
Access granted.
New materials have been refined. New materials have been refined.
Real question is, where will I test it? Probably not the bridge. I think the tractor beam area is a little bit hardened because we do a lot of shooting and things in here. Let's see. Everywhere. Oh, I like it. I think that'll be fun. Well, hopefully some things don't like acid anyway. That will be good. Oh well, thank you for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed it. We might do some more Genesis Alpha 1 tomorrow or the next day. We might do something else. Anyway, thanks.